65. Bhai Sutra and the Fire of the Holy Man. Anger destroys peace, neutralizes love, engenders hatred, and turns people into enemies. It tears down, destroys, weakens, and annihilates every finer quality of mind and soul. Discourses on Santmat. Bhai Sutra was an enlightened fakir who was exceptionally resolute and bold. One day, a friend came to him. A famous holy man has come, who is very much revered by everybody in this neighborhood, his friend said. Let us go to see him. Bhai Sutra agreed, and they walked to the holy man's hut, greeting him upon their arrival by bowing low before him. Praise be to the merciful Lord, they said. The holy man returned their greeting and invited them to be seated near him. After saying nothing for a few minutes, Bhai Sutra then said to him, Have you any fire? I need some. No, I have no fire here just at present. Again there was silence. But a few minutes later, Bhai Sutra asked again, O Sadhu, have you any fire? I have already told you that I have none, said the holy man, slightly annoyed. But this reply did not seem to suit Bhai Sutra at all, for he immediately asked for the third time, Sadhu, I have great need of fire, so kindly let me have some. At this the holy man became really irritated. Oh, foolish man, he flared up. Please stop asking me for fire. Can't you understand what I am saying? I have told you three times that I do not have any fire. Isn't that enough? Or will you go on repeating the same stupid question over and over again? Bhai Sutra remained silent and entirely unperturbed. Brother, I really do need some fire, he said as soon as the holy man had stopped his harangue. Are you sure you do not have any fire? Now, thoroughly enraged, the holy man picked up a stick, advanced toward Bhai Sutra, and beat him until the stick broke. Please, brother, Bhai Sutra smiled and said, can't you see that you've answered my question? I saw and smelled some smoke when I first entered your presence, so I knew that there was a fire here. And now, as anyone can see, the fire has blazed up and is burning with angry flames. Yet, strangely enough, you still maintain that you have none of it. Understanding now what had been in Bhai Sutra's mind all the time, the holy man's anger left him. He hung his head in shame. Thank you, brother, for your lesson, he said humbly. I will do my best to take it to heart and try to mend my ways. Tolerance, an important human quality, is rare, whereas anger is found in everyone.